Bazaar organized by Monash Entrepreneur Club, because Jing and Hui Shan opened a booth there, as you have seen in the previous vlog footage before this haul. So these are some of the items that I picked up from the haul. From the bazaar. So this is like my favorite, actually. It looks like a milk carton. It's actually a little handbag. Like, it's really, really cute. I know the boyfriend was saying that it's a bit impractical, but I thought, why not? It's really cute. I mean, you can put like a phone and some money and stuff, and it can be like a really cute clubbing bag. So it closes by like magnet function. So yeah, it's really cute. This is like my most real haul ever from the bazaar. Some other things I pick up included this lavender milk manicure shot that is homemade by Hui Shan. Smells really good. Like, it really moisturizes your skin, softens your cuticles. I mean, it's just great. Like, I don't know what else to say about it, but just that it's really, really, really awesome. Like, it's just, like, honestly, it's just really, really, really good. And I picked up item from Sherlyn Holmes, which is a headband, because I needed a headband for like all my when I do my skin routine and stuff, and I don't really have like a proper headband, so got like a headband from them. It's pretty cute actually. I was at this store and they have like cute notebooks and stickers and pens and all, and they were like having like a set whereby you can pick up, whereby you can choose different items, and it was like 10 ringgit. So with 10 ringgit, you get like 3 different types of stickers that you can choose. It's like quite cute stickers. And you can choose a notebook. You can choose between a thin one or a thick one. So I chose one that's like autumn-ish sort of design, and you get three sticky pads. So I got like a cat one. This reminds me of me, a panda, and also capybara. And I got a pen, a very simple one, like a brownish color sort of pen. So I mean, it's quite a worthwhile buy for like 10 ringgit. But I don't know which store was this, because it didn't really have a name card and stuff, but the items I sold were really cute. And I also got like several items from this store called Bao Won Boutique. So the name card is so cute. Like, it's so pretty as well. So that's the name card. And I got a ring from the store. And this ring was like, seriously, it was like 5 ringgit. I couldn't believe it when she told me the price was like 5 bucks. I'm gonna show you the ring. It is really, really, really pretty. Like, I'm just gonna wear it and show you guys. Like, look, isn't it so pretty? Like, it's such a pretty flower. And I think you can wear it like both sides actually. But yeah, it's pretty cute. Yeah, so it's very, very pretty, and you can tighten it as well. So yeah, that's the ring. And I got like temporary tattoos as well. one that says courage, heart, fear, and mind in like print. And this is like Eiffel Tower. I can read what the sentence is because it's upside down. Yeah. Let me see if I can open it and try to read it. Okay, I seriously can't read it, so when I do like wear the tattoo on, I will sort of show it off on my Instagram. And I also got like this one, which is like heartbeats and pins and music. And this one's with like really colorful tattoos. Yeah, it's just cute. Okay, I mainly got it for watermelon. I have like an obsession with watermelon right now. And there is a word there. I think it says that love is blind, I guess. I can't really read it. So I have a thing with like temporary tattoos right now because I got this one from a different store. I can't remember which store I got it from, but it's like Heartbeat and it says Stella's V. It's not from the same store as Balwon. But I did get this other item from Balwon, which is a Gude Tama phone cover. Like, it's so cute. Like, it's really hard to find like iPhone 5 Gude Tama phone covers. And Val is so sweet. She gave like little free trinkets. I haven't actually opened to see what they are yet. Oh, okay, this is like a clip thing, I guess. So yeah, I got like a clip thing. I guess it's like a clip sort of thing. I'm not really sure what it is. The other trinket is also a clip. I'm not sure how you're supposed to use this. And oh, some phone button stickers. That's pretty cute. Yeah. And my last item from the Monash Youth Bazaar was this chain. I mainly got it because it has the number 5 in the like a teal turquoise sort of color, because my favorite color is like a teal turquoise, and the number 5 is because I'm born on the 5th of May, so it's quite pretty and it's quite long actually. So yeah, it's pretty cute. And I didn't get this from the Monash Bazaar. It happened to have another bazaar going on in the same area. So I got this really, really cute Toy Story alien swimsuit. Like, I really like the alien from Toy Story. So yeah, it's super cute. I actually almost caved and got the giant one, but